heartless panic. You may not have a free will, but you may have problems with it, but you have to do it. Anyhow, recognize the fact that God is going to feed you through it. That God calls you through it. God will feed you through it. You know what I'm saying to you. Come here, Joseph. I know the red seat there in front of you, Moses. I know you have mountains on the sides of you, Moses. But if you have raised your rod, Moses, it will give you a spoon of Interstate 95 through your red seat. I know it's not the one. I know the one was there for a high and sick. But if you walked around the one of chapter 1 for 6 days, then on the 7th day, mark and give me some bread. The rod of the Lord comes coming in now. Come here, amen. I know your sin is messed up. I know the rivers in Damascus are greater than the rivers in Israel. So if you will seek yourself in the Jordan River, 7 times, saying you will be healed. Come here this night, Lord. I know there are 5,000 men, plus women and children. But if you give me the fish and you love the bread, I will give you more than enough food to feed the 5,000. And guess what? He said to the disciples, I'm going to give you so much. You don't have leftovers for everybody to take home the doggy bag. Some of y'all still ain't feeling me yet. I think I need to go there. God told you, if you can trust me with those eyes, I promise you I'll meet your need. If you can test me in this, try me in this. He said, I will open up the windows of heaven, and I will pour you out a blessing.